fish will have value at one remaining color to take advantage of the deepfryer strategy. The problem is that it's not always simple to read exactly what happened. When you encounter any of these fire bars spinning around, you can actually take brain damage on the overworld. And the thing about these is you cannot die from them even with one hard point left. Being struck by fire is pretty slow though, because it only has taken a few seconds of invincibility. Weirdly enough, you can hit the left, right, or down C buttons to keep this temporary ability. Enter Mario by touching the fire bar, and then simply turn the C button input when Mario starts flashing. You'll be down to one health in no time. And you can do this in a volcano by waiting for this platform. If you only have 10 or so health, you're not going to be able to get the peril for the lava piranha fight.
I don't even have anything funny to say, this level sucks.
This movement option was removed in future.
I don't want to do this anymore. I'm so happy I beat this. Like now. 781. Plus 974. Let me calculate that real quick. I'm not good at mental math. 1755. Alright. Fuck you. This level sucks. I'm never playing this again. It's awful. One of the worst levels I've ever played.